China, they firstly said that the US military, this is earlier in the year, they first, one of their diplomats to the USA said that they, that the USA military planted COVID-19 in China.
Federal investigators at the Lexington home of 60-year-old Dr. Charles Lieber today, moments after his arrest at his Harvard office.
The complaint alleges that Dr. Lieber signed a contract with a Chinese university in Wuhan and was paid up to $50,000 per month, plus up to $158,000 in living expenses.
Perfect.
The chair of Harvard's chemistry department, he also allegedly received more than $1.5 million to set up a research lab in China, all while working at Harvard and receiving multiple research grants from the U.S. Department of Defense and National Institutes of Health. Now, Lieber is due back in court Thursday. He's currently behind bars. He could face up to 5 years in prison if convicted. And Harvard does tell me he's currently on paid administrative leave. Meantime, Harvard, Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center, and BU are all cooperating with authorities.
The Chinese Communist Party, an organization that is trying to be honest and transparent and have free trade.
There's nothing honest and transparent about the Chinese Communist Party. There's nothing honest and transparent about our government. We know that. It's a joke. We were set up to have 80% of our trade line on China. Single point of failure. It's part of the plan. As I said last week, how can Scott Morrison stand up to China when he's on his knees all day, every day? No, this is just a distraction. And what's interesting about this, this is a real attempt to destroy our economy. That's the goal. And the Chinese are just schmucks. Don't think that Xi Jinping is some great global leader. He's a puppet on a string like everybody else. And this has been recorded in many books decades ago. The Chinese Communist Party is just the means by which globalist agendas will be achieved. And there's plenty of evidence of that. So Xi himself is just another schmuck. But the damage to the economy is real.
Yeah.
And the fact that they're accusing us of starting COVID, forget whether it was accidental, intentional, the release, whether it was bioengineered or natural. Again, irrelevant. What we need to keep focusing on, regardless of the distractions from China and regardless of the distractions from our government, is the government's response to the situation. And as I said, there's going to be a royal commission into this. People will find out the depravity to which our government has descended. This is all distraction, it's all lie. There are real businesses suffering, but there are ways around it. There's a whole world out there to trade with. There's a huge world out there. Now, I'm not saying it's easy, but I'm not going to trust Simon Birmingham to do a thing about it. All efforts are being taken. What? You're getting on two knees instead of one, Simon? Oh, please, come on. Get out there, assist the exporters to find new markets as quickly as possible. And turn your back on China, but you can't because you're being bought and paid for.